Okay, so we made it here to the Valley of Dreams trailhead, and I'm not going to lie, there were a few uncomfortable spots on the road, deeply rutted, and some sandy spots, and some muddy places that we had to go around. It rained 2 days ago in this area. We were not expecting mud, but we did make it, and we're here, and so now we're going to try to find the alien throne.
We're out here about to hike the Alien Thrones hike. We're using the All Trails app, which has been very successful for us in the past. So we'll see how it goes.
Okay, so here we go. We started hiking at 4:17 and are making our way down the trail. Of course, I really misspoke earlier. I said we're going on down the trail. No, we're not. There is no trail. So this is what you see. So I must admit, I am thankful for the All Trails app right now. Ooh. So it's 7:02 and the sun has just dropped below the horizon. So now you just have to wait for the Milky Way. Alright, so we discovered something out here. Robin brought his UV light, and look at these rocks. So this is how they look under UV light, and this is how they look under white light. Pretty cool. Okay, it's 10:01, and that's going to do it for our time here in the Valley of Dreams near the Alien Throne. We're anxious to see what we got. It's beautiful out here. We had perfect conditions, a beautifully clear sky. The Milky Way was just magnificent. So now we've got to make it back to the car and drive back into Farmington. That is a welcome sight. It's 10:56 and we've made it back to the car.